Good evening, everybody. You might not think about it after a beautiful day like today, but I've got a fair amount of weather to talk about here over the next 3.5 minutes. Quiet conditions in Grand Rapids, although there's a few sprinkles beginning to come down now. There may be a few thunderstorms tonight, especially from Grand Rapids down to the south, and especially along and south of the I-94 corridor. That's where we expect the heaviest rain overnight. And then tomorrow, late afternoon and into the evening, tomorrow night, there may be a few more rumbles of thunder in there. 65 to 70 degrees tomorrow from Grand Rapids down to the south, and the big chill returns after that. By the time we get into Thursday, wow, we're only talking probably low to mid 40s. There's a few sprinkles and some light rain showers beginning to blossom out here on radar off to the north and west. We think anything north of Grand Rapids is going to be fairly light stuff. I think the heavier rain is going to come south of Grand Rapids, even though there hasn't been much that's developed yet, but there's a warm front out there and it's developing out ahead of that warm front. Look at how mild our temperatures are at almost 1040 here at night on the 6th of April. We are low to mid 50s. Most lows tonight will stay in the mid to upper 40s, so it's going to be fairly mild, and you can see the mild air that's in place here, but there is some cooler air that's going to be coming down here by the time we get into Thursday. This, all this gray shading is cloud cover, and there's a warm front sitting right here, and you can see this is beginning to develop with the rain shower activity and a couple of thunder showers. There may not be any thunder or lightning in there right now, but we expect more of this to develop, and then especially at least the chance of some thunderstorms out there and maybe some heavy rain producers, some small hail and some gusty winds south of Grand Rapids. But by tomorrow, that goes into tomorrow morning, and then a good chunk of tomorrow will be dry. We'll think it'll be partly sunny to mostly cloudy, warm, a few showers and some thunderstorms by the evening with highs up around 66 degrees. Here's the way it looks, 6 a.m. tomorrow morning. There's the warm front. You could see all the activity here, especially from Grand Rapids southward. That warm front will lift on through. We get on that punch or that wedge of mild air, 65 to 70 degrees for highs tomorrow from Grand Rapids to the south. But as this low moves overhead, that's going to give us another round of some showers and thunderstorms tomorrow evening and tomorrow night. Some of those could be strong to marginally severe. High pressure builds in early Wednesday. We see some sunshine early Wednesday, but another cold front comes in later Wednesday evening. That means more rain, and behind that, that's where the colder air is. That front blows through. We may see some sunshine early on Thursday, but then we'll see the clouds build. Lake effect, lake enhanced cloud cover, a few scattered rain showers, look at some blue, even a few wet snowflakes. Windy, cold, raw, just a downright blustery day for Thursday. Here's the severe weather outlook overnight. Berry and Cass St. Joe, southern branch counties, in the best chance for some strong to severe storms, and that's not even a good chance, but it is a chance. The lowest threat category there, marginal. And then for tomorrow, when the low comes in, that marginal threat comes up to Ottawa, Kent, and southern Ionia County, excuse me there, folks, down to the south. If you're north of there, there's much, much lesser chances of strong to severe storms. There's three waves of precipitation coming in here. The first is overnight. Most of the appreciable rain down to the south. The second wave will be tomorrow night. You can see we're adding precipitation. And then Wednesday night, we add even more. Most of us, when all is said and done, are in the neighborhood of about a half inch to three quarters of an inch of rain in there. So we're in the mid 60s tomorrow. Some of us may hit 70 along and south of the 94 corridor. PM in nighttime showers and thunderstorms. A little bit of sunshine on Wednesday, but the clouds thicken up late. PM and nighttime showers, 63 degrees there. Then look at this, only in the mid 40s on Thursday. Windy, raw, cold, a shower possible in the afternoon, maybe a wet snowflake or two. Mid 40s on Friday, and then about 50 degrees or so for the weekend with another chance of a shower coming in later on Saturday. 54 is now the average of the normal high for this time of the year. Derek, Annie?
Quite a change.